To run any React Native app, we have to type the following command: react-native space run-android and press the enter key. When we run this command, the Node.js window will appear, but after some time it automatically closed. Therefore, our emulator or React Native will generate an error, unable to load script. Here you can see that React Native generated an error, unable to load script. In this tutorial, I will explain you how to fix this kind of error. For this, we have to expand our project, then click on node_module folder. In this list, we have to search metro config folder. Scroll the list and search the metro config folder. Here is a metro config folder. Expand it, then click on src, then open the file blacklist.js. In this file, we have to make comment where share blacklist line. So just select these lines and press the control and forward slash to make it comment. And after that, type the following code. After this, we have to save our file. Click on save button and we have to run our app once again by using React Native run android command. Our Node.js window is automatically open. Now our app has been loading here and you can see that our app has been successfully installed in our emulator. So in this tutorial we have learned how to fix Node.js related issue. You can find the code into the comment section also.